I love when my dog acts sad. Like, what could possibly be troubling you, my little freeloader? Dad didn't feed you some cheese this morning? Mom trimmed your nails? Oh, you poor thing. Life is so hard.